I was shamefully poor. I was an atheist for a long time.
Me too.
And God, how I can't even. If I could talk to my younger self, I'd probably punch him in the face. No, I would. But yeah.
I don't think so. I gotta wash the ones that are down there.
The kids go missing.
The kids go missing. And that's absolutely terrifying. And then when you add to that, that's why I give people the actual books and the resources and the NASA and the satanic origins. Like, I'm so like, the moon landing didn't happen, got out of my face. It's so stupid. It's like totally a psychological operation because they just keep evaluating money, saying it's going to NASA and nobody knows what's going. It's just a black budget.
Yeah.
And it also got people to invest in the idea of worshiping man and science over worshiping, like,
I love what you said recently.
What, babe?
The cult of science.
I'm glad you loved it because the media said that I was the dumbest person in the entire world.
No.
That's how I knew I was smart.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, when the media
that's
says,
how I knew I was onto it.
Yeah, when the media says something, yeah, whatever the media say, I'm
yeah.
The truth. That's right. You said I've left the cult of science.
That sucks.
I never thought about that. Because I used to be all these nerds, atheists, you know, science is the be all and end all. It explains everything. Yeah, I've left the cult of science as well. Unless I've studied in a certain field, and I understand that certain field as well as the scientists who are telling me things do, then I'm not going to take your word for it anymore. It's as simple as that. And you made this, you made the comment about the flat earth. You know, there's a bunch of people need to know, and love me talking about this. But it's not about flat earth or not flat earth. Like, no one understood the comment you made. They tried to spin it.
I think I'm going to do that today.
I completely agree with that. I mean, I hold a bunch of beliefs, and I believe in, obviously, a lot of what scientists have discovered over the years. And, you know, there's good scientists, and there's bad scientists. There's the COVID vaccine, and there's Jonas Salk with his polio vaccine, which is maybe slightly more, slightly more cause than today's COVID vaccine. And I'll pick and choose what I believe in, but I'm not taking your word for it.
Right.
And that's the way to do it.
Everything I've realized about science has led to it. So, like, of people, curses and spells and all of this stuff is reserved for Harry Potter. And then I say to them, oh, you don't believe in poisons? What do you think vaccines are?
Yeah.
You're being poisoned. What do you think alcohol is? Obviously, all of this stuff is real. You just don't realize that it is.
We do.
For your spirit. And I believe that the vaccines that have
been. There's a whole bottle, isn't there?
My huge awakening. Thank God I was vax injured.
Yes.
When I was 20. Because then I was suddenly like, why did I get this vaccine? That was like a weird feat. I just like, they did a commercial and said I needed it. And then I looked into the statistics.
Thanks,
there was zero fear that anything was going to happen because I was smart as a vaccine. Next thing I know, I'm having a seizure on the floor. And then right then I said, okay, I'm all done with, like, trust the science, trust the doctors. Kind of feels ridiculous to think that your baby's born wrong and science can fix it. God got this wrong.
Yeah.
Right. And people believe this because they've intentionally made us atheistic via the school system.
Yeah.